Ow. This one's gonna hurt a lot of dudes out there. It's reality rap. It's just reality. I go by the name of Mr. Drastic. Okay. Yo, my cousin Ricky had a chick he really loved, but Ricky wasn't dumb, so Ricky had a hunch. See, Ricky kinda figured that his missus was a slut. If she is or isn't, we should trick her just for fun. He said, my plan is copacetic, she don't know her friends. So next time you catch her on the road again, get the number to her phone and expose the skit. So I fucked her in their home, he was so depressed. But at least he saw the light before he married her. See, we keep a corner tight, we're from Africa. So what you geezers call a wife, we be shagging her. Stop believing on a lie, she's a character. Listen, she's a skit for real. If you don't know that, then you need to check the deal. One more time, black. She's a skit for real. If you don't know that, then you need to check the deal. Yeah. Yeah. This song here is dedicated to all them guys who are foolishly blind and think that they have a wifey type, when really she's everybody's home for the weekend, for the weekday, for the evening, for the morning, for the afternoon. She probably drinks more semen than she drinks H2O. And that's your wife? Oh, yeah. My cousin LB has been through that hole. My big brother Biggs has been through that hole. My cousin Verbo has been through that hole. She opens her legs and we all go. My cousin LB has been through that hole. My big brother Biggs has been through that hole. My cousin Verbo has been through that hole. She opens her legs and we all go. Listen, black, you should have seen it from the get-go. But you wasn't believing what I said, though. Shit, she's deceiving, but the rest know. Even this even, I got head, bro. I feel sorry for you. You treat her like a queen, while she's cheating on you. Listen, I feel sorry for you. You treat her like a queen, while she's cheating on you.